Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you so much for coming to our concert this evening. I'm Paige Howell. I'm the one of the band directors here, and I'm also chair of the Performing Arts Department. And we're glad to see you all here this evening. Thank you.
All right, welcome back. So what's really exciting about what's going on stage as we transition is spontaneous composition in real time. This is what we call improvisation in jazz. So a lot of what you're hearing on stage tonight are the students composing in real time, which is really cool. So our next tune is an old Mancini standard called Charade, and we are gonna feature Alejandro Paston on trombone, which will include an original solo by him. So we're gonna welcome him to the stage. This is Ale and our studio band playing Mancini's Charade. Thank you.
Thank you.
give it up for LA one more time. That was really wonderful. So our final selection for our studio band is actually from a musical you might have heard of called West Side Story. Okay, so this is a really cool swing setting of cool. We would like to introduce you to our jazz ensemble. We'd like to announce something really exciting. I think we mentioned at our fall concert. This ensemble is now officially a member of the Essentially Ellington program, which is affiliated with Jazz at Lincoln Center, New York, which is kind of the jazz equivalent of the New York Philharmonic. And so every year, the Jazz at Lincoln Center puts out a lot of educational materials. This specific event is a competition, and we are just starting to get our feet wet with it. Now as members, we are looking at the charts for that competition and looking forward to enjoying the resources that they have to provide for us, looking towards getting involved in that kind of competitive circuit with jazz bands. It's a great learning tune, and in the words of one of the charts we're reading right now, if Boise is like college, Ellington is like graduate school. So we're real excited to announce that about this ensemble. We're real proud of them. Such a great band to get this tradition started at Vero Beach High School. Our first tune tonight is a fun one. It's called Blues for Three Brothers by Armando Rivera. Thank you.
Thank you so much. The next tune we're going to play is one from the Count Basie Orchestra Library, and it's written by Sammy Nestico. Sammy Nestico actually passed away a little over a year ago, and I think he was like 97 years old, and he had a long career writing for jazz band. He was at one point in time the director of the Air Force Airmen of Note. That's their jazz group with the Air Force. And in the 60s, he somehow ended up being able to write the charts for an entire Count Basie album called Basie Straight Ahead. And so this is one of the tunes from that album. And it's quintessential Basie Nestico, and that's a real laid back swing. So we hope you enjoy it. This is That Warm Feeling.
One, two, three, four.
All right, so our final tune for you this evening of the concert is a real cool one. If you've heard of the flugelhorn player named Chuck Mangione, was part of the Art Blakey band in the 60s and rose to prominence. And actually, this tune that we're about to do for you, I don't know if I shared this with the students, but it was the theme song for the 1980 Olympics. And when Mangione was interviewed about composing the tune, he said he wanted to help people envision the spirit of competition and athletic ability and the human spirit to triumph. And so this is a really cool kind of funk fusion setting of the old classic, Give It All You Got. So we hope that you will join us again for our next concert coming up in May. You've been a wonderful audience. Please come out and see us again. If you can, come Wednesday up to Sebastian High School Auditorium. Love to have you at MPA, but in any event, we're always here. So hope you enjoy Give It All You Got. This will feature LaTadrick and Luden as our soloists on tenor saxophone and flugel. Please enjoy.